nickname. And then when Greenberg turned around and made his payments to three young women, the reason he wrote in, you don't have to write a reason in. The reason he wrote in was tuition, school, and school. So, I mean, it's really just front and center with the pederasty here. Like, I mean, they're not even trying. They're trying to get caught, definitely.
Yeah. New York Times, right before you came on, I had a news story come out that said that Greenberg has been cooperating with the FBI since the middle of last year, which that should be fun for Gates. And one of the things that Greenberg told them is they did give these women cash and gifts in exchange for sex. One of the women they Venmoed is now in porn. If you're wondering if she was the type of person who would have sex for money, the answer is most definitely yes.
Yes, but Mark, a lot of the public fully supports Matt Gaetz, and you can tell by how he describes it himself. Listen to how much people support him, Matt, for that next clip.
We have your best.
That's
the
yelling at him as he walks through the park, for stopping him in traffic to say, hey, we love you, you're great.
Go sex with teens.
We're all for it. Dude, this reminds me of, like, I had a buddy that I grew up with, one of those pathological liars, you know, just like a deep insecurity, but his parents had some money, so he had like nice cars and stuff, but was not